Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed. Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed. Please log in to access your profile. Warning, data corruption detected. Please reconstruct profile. Confirm priest. Please log in to access your profile. Warning, data corruption detected. Please reconstruct profile. Confirm pre-service history. Confirm psychological profile. Confirm military specialization. Confirm facial identification. Profile reconstruction complete. Identification confirmed.
Well, what about Shepard? She's a spacer, lived aboard starships most of her life.
Military service runs in the family. Both her parents were in the Navy.
She got most of her unit killed on Torfin.
She gets the job done, no matter what the cost.
Is that the kind of person we want protecting the galaxy?
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.
Arcturus Prime relay is in range. Initiating transmission sequence.
Commander?
We are connected. Calculating transit mass and destination. The relay is hot. Acquiring approach vector. All stations secure for transit. Green. Approach run has begun. Hitting the relay in 3, 2, 1.
Thrusters. Check. Navigation. Check. Internal emissions sync engaged. All systems online. Drift, just under 1,500K.
1,500 is good. Your captain will be pleased.
I hate that guy.
Nihlus gave you a compliment. So you hate him.
You remember to zip up your jumpsuit on the way out of the bathroom? That's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a target the size of a pinhead. So that's incredible. Besides, Spectres are trouble. I don't like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
You're paranoid. The Council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story. But only an idiot believes the official story.
You always expect the worst.
Well, bad feelings are an occupational hazard. But we don't go anywhere unless there's a good reason, so what are we doing here?
Joker, status report.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Stealth systems engaged. Everything looks solid.
Good. Find a comm buoy and link us into the network. I want mission reports relayed back to Alliance Brass before we reach Eden Prime.
Aye, aye, Captain. Better brace yourself, sir. I think Nihlus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant. Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
You get that, Commander?
I'm on my way.
Is it me or does the Captain always sound a little pissed off?
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
I'm telling you, I just saw him. He marched by like he was on a mission.
Spectre, they're always on a mission.
And we're getting dragged right along with him.
Relax, Presley. You're gonna give yourself an ulcer.
Congratulations, Commander. Looks like we had a smooth run. You heading down to see the captain?
I'm on my way to give him a status update right now.
With all due respect, ma'am, maybe he'll finally tell you what we're really doing out here.
Info's on a need-to-know basis, Presley. Just follow the orders you're given.
Understood, Commander.
I grew up on Eden Prime, Doc. It's not the kind of place Spectres visit.
What do you think, Commander? We won't be staying on Eden Prime too long, will we? I'm itching for some real action.
I sincerely hope you're kidding, Corporal. Your real action usually ends with me patching up crew members in the infirmary.
You need to calm down, Corporal. A good soldier stays cool even under fire.
Sorry, Commander, but this waiting's killing me. I've never been on a mission like this before, not one with a Spectre on board.
Just treat this like every other assignment you've had and everything will work out.
Easy for you to say. You proved yourself on Torfin. Everybody knows what you can do. This is my big chance. I need to show the brass what I can do.
This mission isn't about personal glory, Corporal. We have a job to do. Don't do anything stupid to mess it up.
Don't worry, ma'am. I'm not gonna screw this up.
The captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first. It will give us a chance to talk.
What about?
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
They say it's a paradise.
Yes, a paradise. Serene, tranquil, safe. Eden Prime has become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it, really?
Are you trying to scare me, Spectre?
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the Commander what's really going on.
This mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
I already figured that out.
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
There must be a reason you didn't tell me about this, sir.
This comes down from the top, Commander. Information strictly on a need-to-know basis. A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of beacon during an excavation. It was Prothean.
What else can you tell me?
This is big, Shepard. The last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped our technology forward 200 years. But Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interests, Commander. This discovery could affect every species in Council space.
Why didn't we keep the beacon for ourselves?
You humans don't have the best reputation. Some species see you as selfish. Too unpredictable, too independent, even dangerous.
Sharing that beacon will improve relations with the Council. Plus, we need their scientific expertise. They know more about the Protheans than we do.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihlus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
What's going on, Captain?
The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. Humanity wants a larger role in shaping interstellar policy. We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority. If they accept a human into their ranks, it shows how far the Alliance has come.
I was impressed when I studied the reports from Torfin. A grim business, but you got the job done. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
Why would a Turian want a human in the Spectres?
Not all Turians resent humanity. Some of us see the potential of your species. We see what you have to offer to the rest of the galaxy, and to the Spectres. We are an elite group. It's rare to find an individual with the skills we seek. I don't care that you're human, Shepard. I only care that you can do the job.
I assume this is good for the Alliance.
Earth needs this, Shepard. We're counting on you.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Just give the word, Captain.
We should be getting close to Eden
Prime. Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Bring it up on screen.
Get down!
We are under attack, taking heavy casualties! I repeat, heavy casualties! We can't... get evac! They came out of nowhere! We need...
Everything cuts out after that. No comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold at 38.5. Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker, fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly, without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
Engaging stealth systems. Somebody was doing some serious digging here, Captain.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander. Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
What about survivors, Captain?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective. The beacon's your top priority.
Approaching drop point one.
Nihlus, you're coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
Nihlus will scout out ahead. He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
We've got his back, Captain.
The mission's yours now, Shepard. Good luck!
We are approaching drop point two.
Ship perimeter secured, Commander.
This place got hit hard, Commander. Hostiles everywhere. Keep your guard up.
What the hell are those?
Gas bags. Don't worry, they're harmless.
Perimeter secured.
Oh, God. What happened here?
Ripped right through his shields. Never had a chance.
Leave him. We need to finish the mission.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Here, Shepard. A lot of bodies. I'm gonna check it out. I'll try to catch up with you at the dig site.
Thanks for your help, Commander. I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, ma'am? Give me a status report, Williams.
Oh, man. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush. I don't think any of the others... I think I'm the only one left.
Any idea what kind of enemy we're facing?
I think they're Geth.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
We could use your help, Williams.
Aye, aye, ma'am. It's time for payback.
Move out!
The beacon's at the far end of this trench. This is the dig site. The beacon was right here and must have been moved.
By who? Our side or the Geth?
Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
Let's get moving. Williams, where's the camp?
It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Change of plans, Shepard. There's a small spaceport up ahead. I want to check it out. I'll wait for you there.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh, God. They're still alive.
What did the Geth do to them?
Humans, thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
What are you doing here?
I'm Dr. Warren. I was in charge of this excavation. We hid in the shed during the attack. They must have come for the beacon. Luckily, it wasn't here. It was moved to the spaceport earlier this morning. Manuel and I stayed behind to pack up the camp. When the attack came, the Marines held them off long enough for us to hide. They gave their lives to save us.
No one is saved. The age of humanity is ended. Soon, only ruin and corpses will remain.
What's wrong with your assistant?
Manuel has a brilliant mind, but he's always been a bit unstable. Genius and madness are two sides of the same coin.
Is it madness to see the future? To see the destruction rushing towards us? To understand there is no escape, no hope? No. I am not mad. I'm the only sane one left.
I gave him an extra dose of his meds after the attack.
Say goodnight, Manuel.
You cannot silence the truth. My voice must be heard.
Oh my God! What did you do?
That might have been a little extreme, Commander.
You can't just go around whacking people in the head.
Just a little bump on the head. Let him sleep it off.
I suppose you're right. By the time he wakes up, the meds will have kicked in.
Williams, take us to the spaceport.
Good luck, Commander.
Saren. Nihlus.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
What is that? Off in the distance.
It's a ship. Look at the size of it.
Commander, it's Nihlus.
A Turian? You know him?
He's a Spectre. He was with us on the Norm.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human!
Sneaking up on us like that nearly got you killed.
I am sorry, I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Powell. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
Enemy contact!
Huh. Area secured.
Looks like they hit the camp hard.
It's a good place for an ambush. Keep your guard up. Oh god, they're still alive!
What did the Geth do to them? Engaged.
Humans, thank the Maker.
Hurry, close the door before they come back.
How did you end up?
Luckily, when the attack
came. One is saved. The age of humanity.
What's wrong with
Manuel?
You?
I
gave him an extra dose of his Sega.
You cannot silence.
Oh my god! What did you do?
That might have been a little extreme.
You can't just go around whacking people in the head.
Just a little bump on the head.
I suppose you're right.
Williams.
Good luck, Commander.
Saren.
Nihlus.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
It's a ship! Look at the size of it!
Shields down!
Everybody stay calm out there. We're coming out, we're not armed.
Is it safe? Are they gone?
We took care of them.
Those things were crawling all around the shed. They would have found us for sure. We owe you our lives.
I still can't believe it. When we saw that ship, I thought it was all over.
It showed up right before the attack. Knew it was trouble the second I saw it, so we made a break for the sheds.
Tell me everything you remember about the attack.
The three of us were working the crops when that ship showed up. We just saw it and ran. I don't know what happened to the rest of the crew.
They were by the garage, over near the spaceport, right where that ship came down. No way they survived.
You don't know that. We survived. If they made it to the garage, they could have had a fighting chance.
Do you know anything about the Prothean beacon they dug up?
We're just farmers. We heard they found something out there, but it never really mattered to us. Not until now.
What else can you tell me about the ship you saw?
I was too busy running to get a clear look at it. I think it landed over near the spaceport.
Tell them about the noise, Cole. That awful noise.
It was emitting some kind of signal as it descended. It sounded like the shriek of the damned. Only, it was coming from inside your own head.
Was probably trying to block communications.
Whatever it was, felt like it was tearing right through my skull. Almost made it impossible to think.
I have to go.
Hey, Cole, we're just a bunch of farmers. These guys are soldiers. Maybe we should give them the stuff.
Jeez, Blake, you gotta learn when to shut up.
If there's something you're not telling me...
Some guys at the spaceport were running a small smuggling ring. Nothing major. In exchange for a cut of the profits, we let them store packages in our sheds.
You're breaking the law, Cole.
We're not hurting anybody. Hell, most of the time I don't even know what's in the packages. Just thought there might be something we could use. I found a pistol. Figured it would come in handy if those things came back. But you'll probably get more use out of it than we will.
I'm only gonna ask this once. Think long and hard before you lie to me again. Are you sure all you've got is one lousy pistol?
Wait. I just remembered. I just had it in my pocket. You might as well take that, too. That's everything, really.
Who's your contact at the spaceport, Cole? What's his name?
He's not a bad guy. I don't want to get him in trouble. Besides, I'm not a snitch.
Would you rather be a snitch or a corpse?
Powell. His name's Powell.
No honor among thieves.
That's all I know, really. So let's try to keep things friendly from here on in, okay?
I have to go.
Good luck.
Commander, it's Nihlus.
A Turian? You know him?
He's a Spectre. He was with us on the Norm.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human!
I like the way you hid behind those crates during the fight. Really helped us out. Thanks a lot.
Me? But I'm just a dock worker. I don't even have a weapon. My name's Powell. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
I need to know how Nihlus died.
The other one got here first. He was waiting when your friend showed up. He called him Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back. I'm just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihlus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. Probably going after the beacon. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone. If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
You're Cole's contact here on the docks for the smuggling ring.
What? No! I mean, what does it matter now? So I'm a smuggler, who cares? My supervisor's dead, the entire crew's dead. Doesn't matter now, does it?
Anything hidden nearby that we could use against the Geth?
A shipment of grenades came through last week. Nobody notices if a few small pieces go missing from the military orders.
You greedy son of a bitch! We're out here trying to protect your sorry ass, and all you can think about is how you can rip us off?
I never thought you'd actually need those grenades. Who'd want to attack Eden Prime? We're just a bunch of farmers. How was I supposed to know?
Hand over those grenades. Now.
They're yours. Take them. My smuggling days are over, I swear.
Too many people died here for you to start jerking me around.
Okay, all right. There was something else. Could be worth a fortune. Experimental technology, top of the line. Take it. I don't need it. I didn't want anyone to get hurt. Really, I'm sorry.
Tell me about this mothership you saw.
I've never seen anything like it before. It was huge. Landed over near that platform. The whole place got dark as it came down. And it was making this noise, this sound that bored right into your brain. That's what woke me up. The attack came a few minutes later.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went. I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Beep, 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 beep.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up.
Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Shepard!
No, don't touch...
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime, the Normandy, a Human Alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon?
One of the humans may have used it.
Must be eliminated.
Doctor? Dr. Chakwas? I think she's waking up.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
How did I end up here? How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
You had no way to know what would happen.
Actually, we don't even know if that's what set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. Williams and I had to carry you back here to the ship.
I appreciate it.
Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
I'm not sure what I saw. Death, destruction, nothing's really clear.
I better add this to my report. Oh, Captain Anderson.
How's our exo holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
Intel dropped the ball, sir. We had no idea what we were walking into down there. That's why things went to hell.
The Geth haven't been outside the Vale in 2 centuries, Commander. Nobody could have predicted this.
Did we leave Gunnery Chief Williams back on Eden Prime?
I figured we could use a soldier like her. She's been reassigned to the Normandy.
Williams is a good soldier. She deserves it.
Lieutenant Elenko agrees with you. That's why I added her to our crew.
I don't like soldiers dying under my command.
Jenkins wasn't your fault. You did a good job, Shepard.
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain?
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
The Council can kiss my ass. I won't let them blame me for losing the beacon. I didn't do anything wrong.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a specter, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
Why?
He thinks we're growing too fast, taking over the galaxy. A lot of aliens think that way. Most of them don't do anything about it. But Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how, I don't know why. I only know it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
What are we going to tell them? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation, his politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a specter. He can go anywhere, do almost anything. That's why we need the Council on our side.
We prove Saren's gone rogue and the Council will revoke his Spectre status.
I'll contact the Ambassador and see if he can get us an audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
Glad to see you're okay, Commander.
Commander, I'm glad to see you're okay. Losing Jenkins was hard on the crew, and I'm glad we didn't lose you, too.
I wish I could have done something to save him.
I was there. You did everything right. It was just bad luck.
It's been a hell of a shakedown, Cruz. Our first mission ends with one Spectre killing another. The Citadel Council's not going to be happy about that. Probably use it to lever more concessions out of the Alliance.
Glad to see you're okay. Commander, I'm glad to see you're okay. Losing Jenkins was hard on the crew, and I'm glad we didn't lose you too.
Yeah, I wish I could have done something to save him.
I was there. You did everything right. It was just bad luck. It's been a hell of a shakedown, Cruz. Our first mission ends with one Spectre killing another. The Citadel Council's not gonna be happy about that. Probably use it to lever more concessions out of the Alliance.
You've got a good grasp of the situation. You a career man?
Yeah, a lot of biotics are. We're not restricted, but we sure don't go undocumented. May as well get a paycheck for it. Besides, my father served. I made him proud when I enlisted. Eventually. But is that why you're here? Because of your family?
We'll talk another time. Make sure you're good to go for this meeting with the ambassador.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. The crew could use some good news after what happened to Jenkins.
Jenkins was a valuable part of this crew.
Part of me feels guilty over what happened. If Jenkins was still alive, I might not be here.
When your number comes up, it's over. His did.
That's grim, Commander. I guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Not after Torfin. That must have been hell.
I did what I had to do. You'd better be willing to do the same.
I won't let the Alliance down, sir.